CD with a citadel.
That's what I think it is. It's just one big fat DD.
the fattest DD on the land, capital P.
Yeah, but of course you're supposed to be able to take on DD.
On AA steroids all the time. And a heal.
Well, yeah. The AA can be pretty disappointing.
What?
I got deathstruck at least 3 or 4 months ago by AP bombs that my AA would refuse to shoot down. Yep, I was full AA build in these books. I had 2 sets of AP bombs coming in. I'm like, shoot them down. Come on, guys, shoot them down. They shot down one plane, and then I went, no. I was like, oh, great job, you fuckers. Good job.
I would understand if it was like 3 squadrons from the Grash Spey, because I've seen that happen before to a Minotaur.
Now it's Midway planes.
Oh, Midway planes.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. They're tanky as fuck.
Even well, yeah, of course. I'm not.
I've seen the Marines go down to that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm not surprised it happened, but I would have loved to have defensive fire at that moment. I was just like, no, 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 please, boom. Oh, great. A nice 10k damage game. It's good. I have fun. The CB rework, guys, said Galen AR. And anyone in chat, have y'all seen it?
No. What buttfuckery are they doing into CVs?
Yeah, I've seen it.
Oh, they're combining World of Warplanes and World of Warships.
So, yeah, so kind of. Actually have player bit. He drops so close.
Can't believe he's turning. Am I gonna get him? I'm too late. Maybe not. Maybe not. I'm right on time. Yeah! Get fucked!
what are you gonna be like? Oh my god, 2 citadels right off the bat.
Ooh, what a spit that. Ooh, what a slide.
Now, if you were in your Yamato, you probably just wash his ship.
No, I'd have done the same. Now he's like, oh Jesus Christ. Oh Jesus. I gotta go home. I don't feel so well. Not over yet. If I get the right angle, I can do some superstructure damage.
Maybe he'll just turn around completely.
Nah, he's not gonna do that. Yep, that's 10k worth of superstructure. Now he's just gonna retreat for the rest of the match. He's done. He's done with fighting. Enemy destroyer detected. Oh, the yellowing sea. How quaint. Didn't give enough lead here. I have a DD somewhere in front of me. Oh, oh, are you? No way, you're doing it again. There's no way.
I mean, I did call it.
I think it's just gonna turn away here. He sees the shells coming. Angus hit! He is kind of going broadside. Like, I'm just hoping that I can hit him right in the Angus and just slip that citadel in on one of those turrets.
Is there another battleship on your team? Because they probably have his broadside.
Dude, I'm the only BB on this team. Permalit by a DD. I don't know where it is. I'd like for, like, something other than this. Only one pen on that Angus hit? I need more pens.
I forget how fast the Montana turns.
I wouldn't call this terribly fast.
But the motto. It's fast. Enemy
destroyer sighted. He's getting ricochets. I'm done with him. He's dead to me. Getting the occasional Angus hit, but it's not enough. Ooh. Oh, he's turning in. Oh, the Torps have him.
Did he really just turn in? He torpedoes.
Yeah, and he didn't eat them. They died in front of him.
No.
Yeah. Meanwhile, our Hindenburg died to Republic. We've lost C. Our Yamato's in full retreat. And I'm headed down to go fight the Des Moines and the Gearing, because, you know, that's what... what this ship is constructed to do, fight DDs. I'll take the 5 pence. 20k. That's fine. Yamato's nearly dead. Oh shit, the Gearing just showed up. Damn it. Well, rip our Yamato. He died like he lived.
He died like...
take forever for me to turn around, but if I can just catch him and kill him, that's a few more points in our corner, I guess.
I wish your other Gearing came down. LD. So.
I actually don't have any wishes. There he is. I actually am happy with the way things went. I tortured that poor Montana at the beginning, and that pleased me greatly, so... I hope this Hindenburg just gets sit. Rip the Gearing! The enemy is about to win! Well, I had no idea. Hey, Marcons, what's up, man?
How was that hit not a citadel? That was like...
Because I'm a noob and I need to get good, obviously.
In the engine.
Kilometers about. I thought he was turning all the way around, so this will be a complete whiff. Almost a complete whiff. Oh! Well, hello there, Des Moines! Gearing, fuck me. That gearing is too close. I'll just have to take out the Des Monies. Or I'll just, you know, ricochet every shell I have on him. That works too, right? Like, I've heard that that's a legitimate strategy. Didn't ricochet his money.
Oh, wow.
Jesus Christ, they're everywhere. They're like rats. They're literally in my Angus. You know, all it would have taken is one of our DDs to come back. That's literally it.
That's what I told you. Wow! They are literally just surrounding you.
I wasn't making it up.
I thought when you just said the Harrod Rubon, the other gear was right next to you. Oops. I didn't expect the other one to be right next to you, too.
Turn the Angus! Ah!
So many pupils.
Now it's time to surprise them. Stop, you fuck. Well, you're not feeling so well, are you? The battle's over.
Enemy
Oh my god, are you gonna win this now?
We are gonna win. No, oh. No, we're not.
So.
We're not. Oh. It's. I don't think we pop next. Oh my god, I drew it. I actually got it a draw.
Holy shit.
Oh, I got a star! What? We won! I won! I won that! Let me rephrase. I fucking won that!
Holy shit.
Wait, that wasn't a draw?
No, we won. Apparently it ticked up first for us. So, we won. Oh,
god.
That was an epic game. That was fun to play, and that was epic.
Wait, but the score thing said 1,000,000 each?
Yeah, it did. Like, it did at the same time.
I don't care! It's happened, and it's going down in the annals of history as the greatest game ever played by a noob.
Oh, and wait. No, Jesus, you have same ships. You have same amount of ships. That's weird.
Maybe it just looked at my XP and said, you know what, we're just gonna give him a star.
I don't know what the hell.
Yeah, well, how the fuck that happened?
Because I tricked that Haragumo. I was like, he's gonna charge me. I took the gamble, it worked. I'm lucky that those DDs were incompetent.
That gearing at the end fucked his team so hard.
He came out and he's like, hi.